Well, the Pentagon is getting just under 44,000 doses of the coronavirus vaccine, and today it released a plan on who will get those shots first.
We do intend, as part of this initial phase of healthcare workers, emergency responders, et cetera, have some very small set of very visible senior leaders that will volunteer to take the vaccine.
We're told that is intended to show others at the Pentagon that the vaccines are safe. It will be handed out at 16 Pentagon sites, such as the U.S. Coast Guard base Alameda in the Bay Area. We're told the vaccine will be given within 24 to 48 hours of FDA approval.